yes, folks, I'm going to the arboretum. This is like, you know, place where all the plants nursery is. So yeah, you can see that, you know, it's a beautiful, like, you know, you can see the lake also. That's the lake, that's the lake. So yeah, it's just a beautiful time in summer. And of course, people are like in the pandemic and everything, but the social distancing is being practiced, and you see a lot of people, like, you know, safely going out with their families and stuff. Like, just besides me, there are families of people's enjoying, you know, the outdoors. And it's amazing, like, Worcester has a lot of green spaces. That is incredible. I like the setting. In winter it was depressing, but actually in the summer it's not that bad. You can even, let me show you the lake. Let me show you the lake. And I'm actually going out for lake. Yeah, maybe I'll also like remove that. So it's kind of a nice setting. Ah, ouch. Okay. It got out. It would have fallen. So, yay, nature and lake. Lake is beautiful. I visit this park quite often. Once or thrice in a week. Jogging around. I've actually injured my leg in the process, and that's why I've not been frequenting it more. But yeah, it's check it out, people, check it out. I can, you know, this is a nice movie set. Yay. So I would be heading out to the headwind, headwind arboretum, whatever. So yeah, it's the plant place. Let's call it the plant place. So yeah, to do some nature sighting and everything. The most beautiful part is that if you don't see it, like, there's this hill at the back. Well, it's a beautiful hill. Let me show you afterwards. But yeah, there's this hill. I've actually tracked that hill, and yeah, it was beautiful. But I'm going to another place. Maybe tomorrow. Let's see. Bye.